Okay, day two. We're in Jindabyne and we're about to go into the mountains on our way to Corryong.
150 odd kilometres, 3,600 metres of climbing. So it's going to be head down and bum up. Everybody, safety Nazi, double boring mode down this hill, and we did pretty slow, but I came around this corner, front wheel heated up, tire exploded off the wheel, and thus a little bit of that. But we've only got 100Ks left, so it's okay, we'll make it.
So yesterday there was a lot of kind of hard, flat, windy, sunny conditions, and today it's actually really beautiful. We're in the national park, and we got a lot of up and downs, lots of trees around us. We get some shade from the trees. Generally, it's more cooler. We're at a higher altitude.
Tough day today. We passed over the roof of Australia basically. Passed pretty close to Kosciuszko. And but everybody rode exceedingly well, under pretty tough conditions. It was hot and pretty enduring, but everybody did great. You gonna ride with us next year, mate? Maybe. Beautiful, living the dream.